waiting on the feed. Alright, looks like it's lagging a little bit, so I'm gonna refresh it. So we're good to go. What's up, guys? This is Drew Sfer from Xbox Live with some more Assassin's Creed Unity. I'm about to start Memory Sequence 12. It's the last memory sequence of the story, but as you can see, there's still a lot that needs to be done in this game. Even with some of the extra side stuff I've been doing off-camera, there is still a ton of stuff to do in this game, and they haven't really even pumped out any DLC for it yet. This game is overloaded with stuff. And, like, I don't know. I almost think there's too much stuff. Really. I mean, the amount of time it would take to go and collect all this stuff is just ridiculous. Some of it I might still go ahead in camera. If I finish the memory sequences, like, you know, the Paris stories or the Helix trials, you know, stuff, the co-op missions, stuff like that. But, like, I was talking to a friend yesterday and he was like, I wish there was more stuff to do in Assassin's Creed. And I'm like, what do you mean you wish there was more stuff to do? Look at all this. There's too much here. Too much stuff. But anyway, let's get going.
All this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have a plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be
What's
rationalists.
What's he thinking?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo! Supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
What is he thinking?
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Now.
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 minutes.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Nation.
fiend!
Another nut of escape from beast.
Let's see. Criminating evidence. Criminating evidence.
A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow your personal ambitions to come.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful.
Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, a general recall shall be sounded in Paris. This call shall invite every citizen, men and women alike, to immediately adorn their house.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant.
De la Révolution Française, the day after Marat died.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg you now to be my brother's savior as well. Even now he languishes in prison, arrested by patriots more zealous in their heroism than careful in their methods. No warrant for André's arrest was ever issued, and yet he remains imprisoned in Saint-Lazare under suspicion. I pray you do not recall.
Maybe something a bit stronger. Deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, you should do nicely. Of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. First... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Oh, whatever.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic.
This is bad.
We must be generous.
Oh, what the fuck? Come on, fuck this.
Of atheism.
Hey, what was that?
You're not that fast!
Ain't that the way it always goes? Either you can get the objective and die, or you can't get the objective and succeed.
Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from... Yes.
With the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the
world. Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Fuck this goddamn mission.
Daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. People fear no more their sake. People fear no more.
Oh my fucking god. Just fucking kill me. Just fucking kill me. Thank you. Fuck this fucking mission.
The daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Whatever. Fuck. Seriously, this is retarded. You can parry your ass off and still get stabbed to fuck.
Turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Oh, fucking fantastic. Whatever. I don't fucking get it, man. I just don't fucking get it. Totally didn't work. Yeah, just knock him out. That totally fucking works, guy. Knock out the guards. Yeah, never mind the 20 other ones. They're gonna fucking kill you. This mission is bullshit. Alright, I tried it their way. Fuck that.
Daggers of fanaticism and poisons of atheism.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Thousands go to the guillotine. Don't somewhere allowed to see this, he would choke on his own belief.
Pray, monsieur. Might I borrow your handkerchief?
Certainly.
Me? Who the hell does Robespierre think he is? What is it, sir?
They can no more tear
a pickpocket?
Damn your eyes.
Then the what the hell? What did they steal?
Thank you.
for those who are short. An attitude toward the unfortunate. Inexorable toward wicked. Thus, toward everyone. Let us depend only on our constancy and our virtue. People, fear no more their sacrilegious.
Where are you going? Soil yourself! No Peter, take a British!
Oh, fuck's sake.
Where you going, you coward? Come here.
Fucking God, really? Come on.
Damn it, hurry! I do love a good
oh, come the fuck on. Oh, go plant the thing, but don't worry, because everybody fucking hates you, so you're just gonna get shot at every fucking 2 seconds you move. Hope you brought a lot of smoke bombs. Oh my fucking God. Oh. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh my God. Let's push him back and forth so that he can't move and then get pissed that he doesn't leave. Sick of you pricks.
Get from behind him.
Oh, God damn it. Oh my god, I just want to plant this fucking letter already. Fuck's sake. This guy's just gonna run out before I can get to him. Fuck. God damn it. Oh my fucking god. Biggest bunch of fucking bullshit I have ever seen in a fucking Assassin's Creed game. Can't even get anywhere near the damn guy. Why don't you guys play with each other for a while? What? From behind cover? Fuck that. Fuck that. This mission is bullshit. First, fuck it. The trouble guy out of the way.
Strutting cop.
Master. The cult of the supreme being, indeed.
What's that? In your pocket, girl.
You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Heroes of country. Your generous devotion is not a pagan folly. The minions of tyranny may be able to assassinate you, but it is not in their power to annihilate you completely. Man, whoever you are, can continue.
How long is the fucking cooldown on disguise? Thank you, for fuck's sake. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me?
That should set things in motion.
What is it, sir?
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That's at the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
About damn time.
What do you want?